Hi everyone, this is Valerie Rivera and this is a video concerning Rosa Crystal Journey's project of just really raising the vibration of the planet. And I love this project and I'm very honored to be part of this project and just part of just raising the vibration, which we all, you know, have the ability to create. So, my goals for 2013 is for all of us to realize who we truly are, and in every sense of the word, how magnificent we are, how beautiful we are inside and out, and our ability to really change things in the physical world, to really be the change that we want to see. So right now, I'm going to read a little channeling message that I received a while back, a few months back, while channeling with Archangel Michael. This was right before my mom passed away, so I was doing a lot of channeling and a lot of preparation because I knew deep down in my heart that it was time for her to move on. And so, of course I was seeking comfort and I was preparing myself for her passing. So, without further ado, I'm going to read this message to you, and I hope it resonates with you and it really helps you in your journey. Okay. Always know that you are love, and to always send love to others. Dear ones, my love for you is as eternal as you are. You are a physical manifestation of divine light and energy. You are love. You are abundant, and you are divinity. Always remember who you truly are, which is love. Love is the most powerful energy of all. It is in this energy that really fuels the power of everyone and everything. Remember who you are, dear ones. You are powerful beyond belief. Yet you are benevolent, loving, and nurturing as is God. You are a part of God. As humans, it is your responsibility to always know who you are, which is a divine child of God, filled with love, light, divinity, and blessings. I'm sorry. All you have to do to tap into your divine abilities is to know that you are love. Everything that is comes from and has started from this powerful energy of love. Remember, dear ones, you are love, you are power, you are everything that is good and beautiful in this world. We the angels love you so much and admire your courage to be human. Lift all of your fears, cares, and concerns up to me, Archangel Michael. And I assure you, dear ones, that there is absolutely nothing that you need to fear. I infuse you with my divine loving light and assist you in igniting your personal power. Money worries, just lift them up to me, and I will bring you just the right solutions to provide you with all of the money you need. Just call on me, dear ones. I love you with all of my heart. Remember who you are, dear ones, which is love. All you need is love. Dear ones, know who you are, the truly magnificent beings who will do great things. You, dear ones, are meant for greatness. Always remember who you are and what you truly stand for, and you will achieve your heart's true desire. Remember, dear ones, abundance is your divine birthright. Always follow your heart, and you will never stray from your life's true path in your divine truth. What is your truth? Divinity, love, light, power, and most importantly, joy. Always be aligned with your true bliss, and I assure you that everything else will just fall into place. Do what truly makes your heart sing, dear one, and you will tap into your true bliss. Be love, send love, lift up any situation onto me, dear one, and I will provide you with the most benevolent solution. Always know who you are. You are abundant, love, bliss, and you are rich beyond belief. You just can't yet see it, dear one. You are ambition. Oh, how I admire your ambition, dear one. I admire your passion and your consistency to follow your dreams, to truly believe that your dreams can and will come to fruition. Take true courage, dear one. Just align yourself to who you truly are, and you will never go wrong. Be proud of who you truly are. Embrace it and love every part of it. How do you do this, you ask? By sending yourself and others love. Send every situation, big or small, love. And I assure you, dear one, your true life mission will come to fruition. We, the angels, all adore your divinity and courage to be a human being, to be vulnerable. Always remember that vulnerability is a strength, not a weakness. Explore who you truly are, dear one. It is time for you to spread your wings and fly. It is time for you to show the world who you are and share your precious gifts. I will leave you with this. Remember who you are, a divine child of God. You are God. I cannot emphasize enough, dear one, how powerful love is. Send all situations, people, places, animals, Mother Earth, the trees, everything that you see, love. And blessings will return to you tenfold. I am Archangel Michael, and I will always be by your side. I will never leave you. With eternal love and light, Archangel Michael. So that is the message that I received from Archangel Michael. I hope that this helps and this resonates with someone or everyone, hopefully. That is my dream, that is my goal, is for everyone to come to that realization that you are already magnificent. There's nothing more that you need to do to change yourself physically or emotionally. All you have to do is be in your bliss, be happy, do what you truly love to do, and everything else will follow. Send everyone love, be the change that you want to see in the world. And you will see that everything around you will manifest so quickly and so beautifully. Thank you so much for listening, and I send all of you lots and lots of love, light, bliss, gratitude, peace, and abundant blessings. Thank you.